everyone. In the last session, we have seen slight revision of standard first grammar. In that, I have given information about singular and plural nouns. So, today I would like to give you detailed information about singular and plural nouns with some of the examples. Hope so, you all will learn and read very properly these all the things. So, see my dear students, singular and plural nouns. See, what is singular noun? Words that name only one person or thing are called singular nouns. Now see, for example, girl, fox, toy, glass. Now see, what is plural noun? Words that name more than one person or thing are called plural nouns. For example, girls, toys, foxes, glasses. Now see, we add s to the singular noun to make it plural. Singular means one, plural means many, one many. See, for example, sister, a sister, or one sister. In the same plural form, what will be there? Sisters. Means when we add to sister s, at that time it turns into plural, means many. I have one sister, she has many sisters. Likewise, I have a book, you have many books. Okay, this is singular and plural. Now have a look on some of the words, how they turns with singular to plural forms. When we add only s, at that time these words we come to know. For example, star, stars, broom, brooms, banana, bananas, umbrella, umbrellas, carrot, carrots. Then telephone, telephones, nurse, nurses, hut, huts, carrot, carrots. Okay, now I hope so up to this you all have understood. Let us come to next point. When we add to some of the words or to singular nouns es that ends with double s, sh, ch and x to make them plural. For example, see here, glass, glass, glass. This glass word ends with double s, and so when we convert this singular word glass into plural form, into many glasses, at that time it will become into es, means glasses, glasses, glass, glasses. The same will be here too. See, church, church, the ending word is ch, the ending letters are ch. So when we give it here es to this church, it will convert into plural form. For example, churches, churches. Okay, church, churches. Then some more words are given here. For example, dish, dishes, tax, taxes. More some with pictures you can able to see in the plural form. When we add es to the word, at that time these words are converted likewise in the plural form. So watch, watches, box, boxes, toothbrush, toothbrushes, dress, dresses, fox, foxes, bush, bushes. Okay, so likewise some more words are there which are converted into plural forms. Here you will able to see there are mixed words which are, when we are turning in them into plural form, at that time s is also added and somewhere es is also added. For example, bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. So here only we'll add s, because like double S or SH, CH or X. These ending letters are not there. That is why only S will be added. That is bicycles. Which WITCH? Here the word is ending with CH letter, and that is why here you will able to see that ES has been added. So WITCHES, witches. Then brush, brushes. Pencil, pencils. Horse, horses. Parrot, parrots. Okay, so likewise this singular and plural. Now some of the things I have given you with the help of some of the examples. My dear students, hope so you all have understood the difference between singular and plural nouns. In the next session, again we will meet with interesting topic. Till then, bye all of you. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.